Now, children, come gather around for a Christmas story. The Grinch Who Took the Joy Out of Christmas. Everyone in America liked the post office a lot, but a Grinch named Louis DeJoy did not. He hated the post office, the whole postal service. Their efficiency had made their competitors nervous. DeJoy had deep pockets and friends in high places and soon found himself in Donald Trump's good graces. The president picked him to lead USPS. Why pick DeJoy? Let me hazard a guess. His conflicts of interest and campaign donations made him the top choice for the Trump administration. 6 months on the job and DeJoy's record was clear, a partisan crook with a sinister sneer. He cut back on hours and overtime pay and stopped thousands of voters from having their say. He tossed out mailboxes and sorting machines and created a mess he refused to clean. The damage was done despite the court's intervention, and no one in Washington was paying attention. As Christmas draws closer, he casts a sinister pall with a selfish heart that's two sizes too small. For DeJoy has spent months perfecting his plan to steal Christmas from people all across the land. As the children sleep soundly, snug in their beds, as visions of sugar plums dance in their heads, they'll have no idea that their presents from Santa are stuck in a warehouse in downtown Atlanta. And what of your Christmas card from Uncle Jimbo? Thanks to DeJoy, it's stranded in limbo. Grandma's benefits check and pain medications, they're still in transit to their next destinations. Millions of letters, bills, cards, and toys won't be there by Christmas, thanks to Louis DeJoy. In this uncertain year, in this uncertain time, one thing is certain, the Grinch must resign. And lawmakers, too, have a key role to play to save the post office and end the delays. They must fund USPS as soon as they can before Louis DeJoy can further his plan. And they must demand he undo the damage he's done and examine the stocks he's profited from. So call your representatives and demand that they act. The post office must be saved and DeJoy must be sacked. Come 2021, we must keep up the fight. Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.